everybody. Today, in my video, I want to show you how to grow broccoli sprouts step by step, day by day.
And now I'm gonna plant my broccoli seeds before I water everywhere. I'm sprinkling. This is my broccoli seeds. I'm planting. Yeah, I think it's enough. And sprinkle again. And cover. How am I gonna cover? Like this. Tomorrow I will show you second day and you will see how it grows.
This second day I planted my seeds, broccoli seeds, and you can see little tails appeared from the seeds. Just so little, but we can see process starting. I'm gonna sprinkle them. And keep
all it. This is how the sprouts look on the third day. And small sprouts are already peeking out. You can see that. And now I will sprinkle my sprouts. And cover it. This is the fourth day. My broccoli sprouts growing, and now you can see how big they are on the first day. Yeah, they are really big. I'm gonna sprinkle them again, like always, every 12 hours. I'm sprinkling them. And we'll cover it. And wait, maybe 1 or 2 more days, and then I will keep them uncovered. Okay, now is the fifth day. My broccoli sprouts grow so much. And I think I will leave without cover. And of course, sprinkle. And tomorrow we will see how will change the color. Broccoli sprouts 7 days old. They have rich green color, beautiful, but not big enough. I think I will wait 3-4 more days and then we'll harvest. This is how my broccoli sprouts look on the 9th day after planting. And tomorrow I'm gonna harvest them. My broccoli sprouts 10 days old and they are ready for harvesting. What I'm gonna do, like that. Broccoli sprouts you can add in a smoothie or in a salad, and very good put on a sandwich. And
Actually, you can put broccoli in any dishes you want. Just you don't need to cook broccoli sprouts. They're crunchy. And I'm gonna harvest all my tray. And you can do the same things.